This morning, the man behind the memo that sparked outrage doubling down on those controversial claims about gender diversity at Google, speaking out in an interview on YouTube.
I'm not saying that any of the female engineers at Google are in any way worse than the average male engineer. I'm just saying that this may explain some of the disparity in representation.
The now fired Google engineer James Damore addressing this 10-page memo he says he wrote after attending a diversity program, claiming women on average have more neuroticism and higher anxiety, lower stress tolerance than men, concluding that those differences may explain why we don't see equal representation of women in tech and leadership.
Some women are different than men in these ways.
Now, the unemployed 28-year-old says he's considering suing his former employer for illegal dismissal and filing an official complaint with the National Labor Relations Board.
The CEO of YouTube, owned by Google's parent company, sharing how hard it was to explain the memo to her daughter. I thought about how tragic it was that this unfounded bias was now being exposed to a new generation.
Women represent just 20% of Google's technical staff, and now more than 70 current and former female employees are preparing to fight back over alleged gender pay discrimination. We'll be right back.